so I'm trying to have a better background now, unlike before. Na yung background ko is yung tindahan. Now it's a little bit plain na. So I hope okay na siya sa paningin niyo. So today I plan to have a natural look, natural makeup look lang, charot. Okay, so no primer na. Let's start with foundation. I'm using L'Oreal True Match Foundation. I'm sorry for the lighting, natural lighting pa rin gamit ko. Pero a little bit improvement na. So, since it's natural, super nipis lang na foundation ang gagamitin natin. So, I'm trying one pump lang. And I'm using Real Techniques Beauty Blender. So, I'm gonna get my mirror. Other side. Are you filming me? So dewy yung effect niya sa akin, yung finish niya sa akin. Kaya I have to set it with eye powder. So I'm done blending it. Yeah, very manipis lang siya. So I'm gonna set it with a powder, and I will be using Simply Pretty by Avon. So I will not use this. I will use this Nichido. Para maging mattify siya, kasi mas maganda pag mattify yung face mo. So let's try to look at the mirror if it's okay. Okay, so na-mattify yun na. So since it's natural lang, so let's try na manipis lang na kilay, wag masyadong makapal because natural nga lang paulit-ulit. Ay, napatong mirror ko. So I'm gonna be using Anastasia Deep Brow Pomade in the shade Taupe. Using. So let's try the manipulation. Masyadong manipis naman natin. Yung natural na kilay mo lang, sundan mo lang yung shape niya. Hindi yun. Using daw.
Yung ngipin mo na using.
Shut up.
Nakikita yan.
Shut up. I am contented with my brows. Brush naman. So, hindi na ako magbablush on lipstick na. I'll be using Revlon Matte Color Stay Ultimate Soothe in the shade. Natanggal na yung shade. So its color is a little bit of pinkish red. Kaya natural lang. So, let's see. that's it. So this is the look of usual girls around here in the Philippines. And like the other countries, they usually wear heavy makeup. So for a normal girl like me, not rich, not, just in the middle, sa gitna lang. So this is the usual look, a school look. Pag papasa sa school, ganito yung face. And punta sa mall, hindi masyado nag-wear ng heavy makeup, hindi lang nag-lashes, nag-shadow, nag-lashes. Normal lang, pang everyday look lang. So that's it, and bye-bye!